Hello everybody, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to be teaching you how to create a beautiful, no makeup makeup look. So sit back, relax, and watch the master do his work. Today, we're going to start off with the CeraVe Facial Moisturizing Lotion, and we're going to just apply a small amount of this. Look at that beautiful application. Now, I'm going to take the Pixie by Petra Flawless and Poreless Primer, and we are going to take a very small amount of this. Look how small. I'm going to apply this just to my T-zone. Next, I'm taking the Born This Way foundation from Too Faced. I'm going to be using a mere 7 pumps. 1, 2, 3. Why the f*** isn't it working? You might be wondering, how are you going to get any coverage using only 7 pumps? Well, I'll tell you. I'm just gonna be using my hands. This will spread the product evenly, and it will make me look amazing. Look at that shade match. Now, I'm gonna take a low coverage concealer, the Tarte Shape Tape, and I'm gonna be using this to highlight my face. Only a small amount will do. Wow. Look how little product. Now I'm blending this in with a booty blender. Now I'm taking the Coty Airspun Powder, and I am going to be putting a small amount of this. And I'm going to be applying a very small amount of this powder, focusing it underneath my eyes. Now I'm going to be taking the NYX Brow Pencil. All I'm going to be doing is spooling my brow hairs up and lightly filling them in. I will not be sculpting my brows at all today. Wow, look how natural. Now I'm going to be taking the Shade and Light palette, and I am going to be dipping into the lightest shade and lightly bronzing up my cheeks. Today we will not be contouring. Next, I am taking this brush from BH Cosmetics, and I am wiping away the bake. Look at the flawless skin underneath. Now, I'm taking this nude from Laura Mercier. It's basically my lip color, and I am lightly applying this to my lips, very naturally. Next, I'm going to rub my lips together, and you're going to see the very natural application. Beautiful. Now for eyeshadow. I'm going to be taking the Modern Renaissance palette and only using one shade. Sorry, I'm very tired these days. Now I'm taking the Benefit Roller Lash from Too Faced, and I'm going to be applying this to my eyelashes. Oh yes, look at those beautiful natural lashes. Now I'm taking the Dewy Finish Mist from NYX. You will see how beautiful this will leave my skin, and that's the end of the tutorial. Thank you guys so much for tuning in, and make sure to subscribe and check out all of my other videos. I will see you guys next time. Bye!